Sally Lesser, class of 68, I believe. Mm-hmm. I saw a picture of you in eighth grade, and you had designed your first dress. Tell me about that.
That was the first dress I ever made. My grandmother taught me how to sew. My grandmother was a terrific hobby, sewing, crocheting, knitting, and my grandfather on the other side of the family was a tailor. So those sewing skills, you know, kind of came to me naturally, but that dress was the first one I had ever made. As a child, I made dolls' clothes all the time.
So did you always know that this passion was something you were going to follow, even when you were in high school?
You know, I've heard people say that what you do as a child can come back to you as a profession, so... One of the great things about Hempstead High School when I was a student there was how well integration worked. Just the peacefulness of all of us in that school, black and white, without really even thinking about it, set me up for my whole life, where I work in the theater with all different kinds of people. And you know what? Under the skin, we all have the same needs and desires. And I hope the school is still like that. I don't know if it is.
And what would be your advice to young students today?
I mean, again, I would say follow your passion. You know, when you're a young person, you don't have a kid, mortgage, all of these entanglements. It's the time to just go out there and do whatever you want. And don't listen to, you know, somebody saying you should do something more practical. Because I believe if you love something and you have focus and energy, you can be successful in that. A lot of people in this country just work to make money, but if you can work at something you love, it's a blessing.
I totally agree.